How to fix Football Manager 2020 application error on Windows. 1. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Verify the integrity of your game files in Steam. 3. Check for software conflicts via Windows Clean Boot. 4. Delete the preferences and slash or caches folder at percent local app data percent backslash sports interactive backslash football manager 2020. 5. Reinstall your FM20 game and slash or Steam.